Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, The Terminator, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
Everybody, and welcome to the McCaw Podcast
Universe.
This is the podcast where we exist to prove people wrong when they say that sequels are never better than the originals. And today, we're jumping into a brand
new series.
Here's what we're covering today, The Terminator. And we will be covering it for the next month and a half, because there are six of these movies. So,
Am I apprehensive? Sure. Am I excited at all? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's like, oh, yeah, we're going to like the first two. That's like a given.
Very excited to cover Christian Bale finally at some point.
That's true. We have not covered him as an actor yet on this show.
And we will dive.
We will dive into him. Well, we have plenty of good actors to dive into today, so that's great. We have one of the all-time greatest actors. In terms of pure star power, I would say. Maybe someone would disagree with the minutia of that. Although the older I get, the more I realize that Arnold Schwarzenegger is... Well, I don't know where he is politically and stuff like that, but was and is like a very, very much a genius.
Mm-hmm.
And all of these franchises that are led by him, I don't feel like they're as big of hits without him. But let's save that. One thing I wanted to say right off the bat, though, and I'm sure I've told you this, but for the listener, when we started doing this podcast, for me personally, there's a few series that are sitting in my brain that are like, one day we have to cover that series. And Terminator has always been one of those series where it's like, I cannot wait for us to cover that. That's like a series, like without question, we have to cover at some point. And I'm not entirely certain as to why that is, because I've only seen two of these movies.
I think it's one of the biggest franchises.
I guess so.
Because when did the first movie come out?
1984.
Did you say that already and I didn't hear you?
No, you didn't.
Oh, okay. I mean, that's the time when franchises weren't really a thing yet. I mean, this movie wasn't made to be a franchise.
Yeah.
But you know what I'm saying, right?
Right, yes. And what's kind of weird is that it is... I guess one of the reasons why I did want to cover it is that it is a franchise that, to me, does not make sense that there are six sequels.
Definitely.
I mean, five sequels.
I think a lot of people agree with you on that.
Mm-hmm. And it's just odd. It's also like an R-rated franchise, which is sort of uncommon to be like such a blockbuster series that is like an R series.
Yeah.
I mean, I think a couple of the entries are PG-13 now, but I mean, for the most part, I think there are.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, that's all to come, and we'll be discovering that as we go. When was the first time you saw this movie, Jordan?
It was with you when we were house-sitting somewhere.
The Millers?
Yep.
I don't know if we were allowed to say that, but...
Yeah, I think it was a, you've never seen this movie? I guess today's the day you're going to see it.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll say I've seen so much of the movie on TV growing up.
Sure.
Because it is one of those movies that's on TV, on cable a lot.
Oh, yeah.
So I had seen a lot of it, but never like the beginning to end.
Mm-hmm.
And I will say when we watched this movie for the podcast, the opening scene, I had like an intense burst of deja vu in the opening scene because it reminded me of Universal Studios. And their old, I believe, a 4D Terminator experience.
Yeah.
And I remember as a kid.
Battle through time.
Being like blown away by it. And I don't really remember too much other than like really cool explosions and like actors were in the audience, I think.
We should definitely do a little.
It was very immersive, I remember.
Side note on that.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.